What's up guys, it's me Jimmy at Geek, the biggest scam in the history of video games. Atari VCS, the biggest scam in the history of video games. Let me tell you why. The number one reason, no prototype. Atari, you can contact me, I can build you Atari VCS prototype like within 2 days. Why? Why I can build a prototype within 2 days for you and you can't build a prototype for more than 1 year? The number one thing, Atari VCS is using a AMD APU, a laptop based APU. It's like A10 9630p, a Bristol rigid APU with a CPU of Radeon R5 GPU. Okay, I mean, if Atari do not even have a prototype, they can just buy a cheap HP Pavilion laptop or a Acer or a Lenovo which use this AMD APU, the AMD A10 9630p APU. They can just take off the screen, just build a prototype box. This is like a 2 year old CPU, to be honest with you. And they run the games on a physical hardware to demonstrate. You can't even do that. Atari is doing nothing. They are not like engineering a new CPU, a new graphic card. They are going to use the off-the-shelf CPU. Off-the-shelf CPU, to be honest with you. I'm getting a lot of pop, let me. I'm going to be really very angry. Okay, now this is better. Yeah. They are using the off-the-shelf component, to be honest with you, and then they can't even build a prototype. And then now the problem is that the game, which is like the fake it, the Tempest 4000. If you look into the requirement of Tempest 4000, it can run on the minimum like Intel 4600, integrated graphic card, which is like any laptop within last 5 years, 6 years can run without any graphic card in it. The Radeon R5 GPU is like 2 or 3 times more powerful than the Intel, integrated graphic card. Still can't run Tempest 4000. If Atari was honest, they have demonstrated the games on a physical hardware and say that. They can't build a prototype. Totally a scam. They are doing nothing. They are going to ship in next year, July 2019. More than 1 year is waiting time, to be honest with you. They are doing nothing. When I said they are doing nothing, they are doing nothing. They are just taking your money. Personally, I was a big fan of Atari. Again, the real Atari is that, okay? I was a big fan of Atari publishing company. They published some of the great game like the Driver Paradigm. I'm a big fan of that game. Again, Atari 2600, Atari Jaguar, we all love Atari, but this is not Atari. They are just using the brand name. They have nothing to do. Atari VCS is a scam. Do you even need brain? They are building nothing. They are not like building some kind of like portable Atari. Okay, you need to have a digital, screen, you need to sort out that component, blah blah blah, you need to worry about heat. The only thing they are building is like the box design. Okay, Atari VCS is one of the best looking console in the history of mankind after the PlayStation 2 Slim, period. I understand, but the Atari VCS, which costs you $239 for the ordinary version or for the wood version, $329. It's a pure scam. Why? The Atari VCS, I think so, they've been to a furniture design. They just build a wooden, you just pay like $1,000-$2,000 to a woodworker, and then you get Atari VCS, the wood one. It's very easy. A empty wood box. See, this is Atari VCS. And then for the Atari, the ordinary one, you just model in AutoCAD. I know the both of them model in AutoCAD. There's no physical version. They're available. It's a total scam. Why you need 1 year? Why you need 1 year? Indiegogo is a quite good website. We have some really very good project delivered to us, like GPT Win, GPD Pocket, or the Gemini PDA. They deliver. they were a technical marvel of its own. Gemini PDA, they put a really good keyboard, GPD Pocket or Win. I mean, it's a technically marvel, I mean, quite time, but like within 2 months, they delivered the product. Atari here is doing nothing, taking our money. I mean, it's a simple scam. Agree with me or not, I'm not going to say. And Atari VCS coming after the, I forgot that, he's one of my favorite YouTuber, Retro, RGB85, something like that. This fake YouTuber for money, this true, I mean, YouTuber community. I'm not going to talk about any fake YouTuber which more sponsor content. I mean, they are just here for money. They have no passion of video games. I mean, the only thing is that video games, I mean, video pay them, okay? If we stop paying them, they will do something else. There's a people like, I mean, RGB85, I'm not wrong, I mean, these kind of people are pure gamer. They're pure retro gamer. They are not here for money. Yes, they need to pay the bill. Look at the subscriber base. You can see that the subscriber base is pure fan base. Pure fan base. When you come and say people are making money for views. I mean, how idiot can you be, to be honest with you? How idiot can you be? Again, I'm really very much disappointed, to be honest with you. I am really very much disappointed. I mean, so at the end of the day, Atari VCS is one of the biggest scam in the history of mankind. It's a scam, it's a scam, it's a scam. Jimmy and Geek say it's a scam. It's my opinion, I can be wrong, but it's a scam. Atari VCS, don't come after me, okay? Don't come after me. If you are willing to come after me, I made this video under my opinion. I'm entitled to my opinion. Screw you, you scammer. It was me, Jimmy and Geek. Subscribe to my channel. Check out the links in the description box below.